Hello and welcome. And in this video, we're going to be sharing an Elamant recruiting strategy that we're using as a team. My name is Kuda and I'm with the Diamond Queen team. You can actually check out our team website, which is called the Diamond Queen, so that you can learn more about what we are doing and let's move forward. So this training that I'm going to be sharing with you is something that can bring a lot of conversions. But what you need to understand is some people join, some people won't. So the conversion rate is that I work with is 10%. If you bring in people, 100 people, you're going to get 10 people that are actually going to sign up. If you bring in 20, you're going to get about 2 people that are actually going to sign up. That's actually the ratio. Most of the people, as you can see, that they will not become members. So moving forward, I want to tell you the naked truth about network marketing, okay? If you don't duplicate, you don't make money. If you don't duplicate, you don't make money. Just repeat that with me. If you don't duplicate, you don't make money. What do I mean by duplicate? I didn't say if you don't recruit, you don't make money. I said duplicate. What I mean by duplicating in network marketing, all you need in network marketing is not a lot of people to become part of your team, then you're actually going to make money. You just need a few people that you teach what you know. When you teach what you know, they teach others what they know, and then it goes like that. That's actually what I mean, duplication. A lot of people think that, hey, the people that have actually joined my team, they're actually doing nothing. My question is, what are you teaching them so that they can actually duplicate? That's what network marketing is all about. So that's the naked truth about network marketing. So the steps to follow, I'm just going to cover the overview and then come back and show you the real examples of how myself, I've been actually growing Elamant, my Elamant team, and how I'm actually sharing this idea with you, my team members, so that you can use the same method. Remember, which is the duplication part. Number one, invitation to WhatsApp. You create a WhatsApp group. I know most of you create a WhatsApp group. You add your leader there, and then you take the link, and then you start sharing. And then number two, you welcome people, and then they can actually watch the video. Interact as if you're talking to them face to face. Number four, ask for permission. I'm going to explain that. Let them know that you are available to help them. Okay, don't just add people, share a post, and help them. Yeah, hope they'll actually sign up and all that. Share updates and helpful content. Number seven, let them know you work as a team. Number eight, show them the team plan. And then tell them about the bonus that they actually get when they become part of your team. You know, when people are actually deciding to become part of your team, they're actually like window shopping, okay? Remember, when you actually walk into a supermarket, whereby they say, buy one and get one free. You know, the person who is offering, the shop that is offering the extra free one may actually get more customers. So you just have to actually come up with something that you can actually give your team members, like, join my team, I'll give you this as a bonus, okay? That actually conveys. So number one, let's talk about the invitation to WhatsApp. Now you've created your WhatsApp group and you've added your team leader there. And I wanted to look at one of the write-ups or script that I actually been using to bring people to my WhatsApp group. So it goes like, I go on Facebook and share in Facebook related groups, Facebook that has got network marketing people, and goes like, who else wants to earn 3,000 rands per month with no recruiting? Join our WhatsApp group. Link is below. That's it. I don't explain anything that Elamant was launched in 2018. Blah, 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 blah. All those kind of things. No, 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 no. You just write something that grabs people's attention. They come to your WhatsApp group. And when they come to your WhatsApp group, these are the steps that you follow. Another invitation, the write-up that I actually do. Who else wants to join Elamant but can't recruit? We can help you join our WhatsApp group. That's it. Okay. That's just the write-up. You don't have to explain a lot of things. Okay. Another write-up that I actually use is still throwing away your shopping receipts. This video shows you how to use them and get paid. Join our WhatsApp group. That's it. We have a video that shows you how to get paid for your shopping receipts. And someone would like, look at that and they're like, hey, I've been throwing my receipts away, but if I could get paid for the receipts that I'm actually doing, why not give this a try? And then they actually come and join your WhatsApp group. Now, just because you're part of this team, and everyone who's going to become part of our team, I've actually shown you these scripts. I've actually shown you three of them. There is more to that. And what I've actually done, this is a little cool ebook that you're actually seeing on the screen right now, which I'm giving out to those people that join our team. Strictly for the people that actually joins our team, we give you a lot of scripts that you can use on social media to invite people to your WhatsApp group so that they can actually become members. Okay, so that was number one, the invitation. There's more scripts that we can actually give you when you become part of our team. Number two, you welcome people to watch the video. So we have a great leader, great CEO with Ryan Evans. He explains Elamant in a very, very, very good manner. So if someone comes to my WhatsApp group, they actually see the ad that you can get paid for your receipts. And then I go like, hey, thank you for joining us. Please watch the video on this website. And then I actually send them to the website. And this website has got a video that was done by Ryan, which explains Elamant in detail. I don't want to go there on WhatsApp and try and explain things that have been explained in a better way by the CEO and the president of Elamant. So that's step number two. Number one, you invite people to your WhatsApp group. Step number two, you welcome them. You say hi. You tell them to watch the video, okay? And to the people that have become part of our team, I've got another training video of how you can actually create your website just like this one, okay? A simple website. Let me just show you what this website looks like so that you can have an idea of what it is. So here, they're still throwing your shopping receipts. Watch the video below. This is the video that was done by Ryan. And then they can actually download slides and then ready to get started, they actually send us an email to actually get started. So that's a simple website. I'm going to show you how to create your own simple website like this. So let me go back to my slides again so that I can actually continue. So step number three, interact as if you're speaking to a person face to face. There's a lot of people that, you know, when they become part of your WhatsApp group, they want to spam links. Hey, join, we are making a lot of money. You know what? That's not how it goes. Be polite with people. Ask about where they live. Talk about the current economics in their country. Talk about different issues and make sure you have a conversation whereby people, they feel free to ask any kind of questions. Okay, so interact with them as if you're speaking to them face to face. Like if you meet me, how would you explain Elamant to me? Okay, that's how you should actually take. Number four, ask for permission to sign them up. Don't spam people. Okay, people can actually sense desperation. Okay, people can, like, when you go into a WhatsApp group, someone is putting links, just the information. You know what? Whenever I'm actually in the group, I actually ask for a sale. Don't forget to actually ask for a sale. Ask a question. Anyone who is ready to get started, please make sure you watch the video and get hold of me so that you can actually help you to create your account. That's a polite way of actually doing this. Number one, you want people to watch the video so that they understand what they want to be part of. They ask questions and then you ask for permission. Can I create your account? Can I sign you up? Things like that. You make people feel special, make them feel special, because at the end of the day, we are duplicating. So number five, share helpful content. Elamant group, like, has got a lot of helpful content that is actually posted there every Wednesday, every Sunday. Ryan is actually doing some great webinars. So your whole goal is to make sure that your prospects that you have added to the WhatsApp group know that there is someone who is doing the explanation of Elamant already, okay? So that, because at the end of the day, what we want to do is duplication, okay? We want people to follow a certain process. When they follow a certain process, they know, okay, if there's someone who explains Elamant, so we can actually do the same, okay? That's all we have to do. Because remember, if you are this kind of person who goes like, if someone joins a WhatsApp group and you're trying to explain everything, the person that you've just referred to Elamant, they will feel like, hey, if I get someone who wants to join Elamant, I have to take your number and then send them to you so that you can do the explanation because I'm not good enough. Okay, the video can do the explanation for you. That's what I do. If someone comes and joins my WhatsApp group, I don't try and explain what Elamant is. I just send them to the video or I send them the presentation, they read on their own because it has been already explained, okay? tell them about the bonus they get when they join your team. So remember, as I'm actually doing this training, I'm saying scripts I can give only to the people that have become part of our team. That's a bonus that I'm actually giving out to people. I'm saying I'll show you how to create a website that you can actually do the explanation for you that I've actually shown you. It's a bonus that I'm actually giving out to my team members. It's something extra. And if you look at it, most Elamant members, they're not offering that bonus. So if you do that, you win more. Okay, so I'm going to create the videos for you guys that you can actually give to your team members, to your downlines, so that we can actually grow the team much faster. And then as well, share the disclaimer, okay? Forgive me for my spelling. I wanted to say disclaimer right there. But when I'm talking about the disclaimer, there are people that actually get into this kind of business, okay? And they're like, okay, what's the guarantee that I'm going to make money? What's the guarantee that am I not going to lose money? All these kind of excuses. Let me tell you something in life. There are no guarantees in life. Just think about this. When someone wants to get married, okay, would you guarantee happiness when someone gets married? No one knows, okay? Life we live today, you can actually go out of the house and get hit by a car, okay? So can we guarantee your survival? Who knows? No one knows. So if ever in any kind of business, it's always ideal to share the disclaimer. Make people understand and read the terms and conditions of any kind of business before they take part, okay? Remember, what you need is people who have actually made informed decisions, people who go through the terms and conditions and agree with them so that they can actually participate in the business with you, okay? You don't want people to come on board and have this whole idea that is going to be a smooth road. You know, in any kind of business, ask me, I've been network marketing for a number of years. It has got its own ups and downs, okay? So don't forget to share the disclaimer. Once you do that, people actually have respect for you if you actually do that, okay? I always do that. I always give people a disclaimer that, hey, guys, make sure you go through the terms and conditions so that you understand what we are doing. Otherwise, if you don't agree with the business terms and conditions, you rather focus on something else and let us, the people who are actually doing Elamant, continue with it. That's fair enough. Okay. Now, the more people that becomes part of your WhatsApp group, the more sales, the more team members that you actually get. In closing, remember I said 10% of the people actually become part of your group. If you have referred 100 people, 10 people will become part of your group. So if you can actually check our WhatsApp groups or WhatsApp group, the number of people that are there, just know that only 10% are actually going to create their accounts. Now, to your success, I'm going to give you one last tip. I'm going to give you one last tip that I'm actually using for my team. So right now, I'm actually starting different WhatsApp groups. And what I'm doing is I'm looking for team leaders. Let's say if I create, let me just draw something for you. If I create a WhatsApp group here, okay, there's a group for people that I'm actually creating. If someone creates an account, someone says, hey, I'm ready to be part of Elamant. And if this group has got 50 people, I actually make them the admin and make sure that everyone who actually joins after them, they're actually going to register under this person. And then I go on and create group two. Once I create group two, I start again inviting people to this group. If someone raises their hand, let me try to draw a hand there. Okay, that hand looks like mine. Oh, mine is not fit like that. If someone raises their hand that I want to be part of this group, I actually make them the admin. And then the rest of the people that are actually in the group, when they decide to become members, they register under this person. And then I go again, do the third one, the fourth one. The reason why I need to do that is because I need to duplicate, okay? And I focus on helping these people to grow their teams and continue to bring more people to their WhatsApp groups, because this is a numbers game, okay? The more people you have, the more people you sign up. Remember, the conversion rate is 10%. Some people will join, some people won't. So what? I encourage you to check our website, thediamondqueen.com, where there are more and more tips about growing Elamant. With that being said, my name is Kuda. I'm signing out. I look forward to seeing you on another video and answering your questions. Bye for now.